5, 4, 3, 2.
Here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Tuesday, October 19th, day 2. I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Wednesday, October 20th, SAD is hosting an after-school meeting from 3 to 4 p.m. in room 701. The meeting is open to anyone who is interested in being a part of SAD and getting involved in mental health awareness and other advocacy. You do not have to be in SAD's flex to attend this meeting. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Fine at vfine@boyertownasd.org. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Gabby.
All right, last night the Tennessee Titans stuffed the Buffalo Bills for a thrilling Monday Night Football win. And that is all I have. Back to you guys.
This Friday, October 20th, all items that are in the lost and found will be discarded or donated. If you are missing something, please stop into the main office and check in the bin to see if your item has been turned in. If it's a smaller item, such as jewelry, pins, keys, glasses, etc., please ask someone in the front desk in the main office and they can let you know if there's anything that fits your description. And now it's time for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Alrighty, lighting of the skeletons today. That means it has to be a good day. If you're having a bad day, no you're not. If you're arguing with your friend, make up. It doesn't matter, because lighting of the skeletons is the best day ever. Yeah, all right. Oh. There we go. All right, temperature is 39 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity is 0%, and wind speed is 0. It is cold today. I'm not happy about it. 12 p.m. lunch, 59 and clear. 3 p.m. after school, 65 and sun. And 6 p.m. in the evening, 63 and sunny. All right, today, low of 39, high of 65, way too cold and clear. Tomorrow, low of 50, high of 71, getting a little bit better. Half clear. Thursday, low of 47, high of 73, getting nice and warm, 50% clear. And then Friday, low of 54, high of 68.5 clear. Not sure what that means, but we're rolling with it. Back to you guys.
And now it's time for the 21st annual Lighting of the Skeletons.
Woo!
That's right, and this year to help us light the skeletons, we've invited some of the seniors from the amazing girls volleyball team, whose record is 14-3. Come on out, ladies.
Okay, now that they've warmed up, let's light the skeletons. To do this, one of the girls is going to set the volleyball, and then Emma is going to spike the ball at the switch, which will light the skeletons. First, let's dim the lights. Okay, whenever you girls are ready, you can go.
They play against Upper Marion tonight. The game starts at 7 and is at Perk Valley. Let's see.
From the girls and the volleyball team and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Have a great day.